Какво е общото между Димитър Рачков и Рон Мос? Ще разберем днес на първите по рода си Brand Ambassador Awards, организирани от Кристиано Фрома. Гледайте! Домакинът тази вечер е до мен, Елена Кристиано. Здравейте и благодарим за поканата да бъдем част от вашето събитие. Ще разкриете ли повече какво ще видим днес?
Здравейте, Code Fashion TV. Първо благодаря за партньорството, за проявения интерес. Тази вечер ще бъде една вълшебна нощ. Hollywood Night. Това ще бъде вечерта, в която Кристиано Фрома за първи път ще връчи наградите на Brand Ambassador. Това са специални награди, които ние създадахме за нашите най-добри посланници на брандовете. Ще видите тази вечер известни, популярни български стилисти, които ще получат своите призове, и също така ще видите и нови лица, които може би един ден ще се радваме и на световните подиуми да ги наблюдаваме. Освен това имаме един много специален гост, това е Рон Мос. Той специално пристигна за нашето събитие и за нас е огромна чест, че той е нашият почетен гост. Няма да разказвам всичко, за да не губите интерес, но това, което също искам да подчертая, че нашия водещ е Димитър Рачков. Така че обещаваме на 1 април да се забавляваме и да уважим също така и деня на шегата. Пожелавам ви една хубава вечер и така очаквам и аз нетърпение да видя какво още ще се случи.
Ние също виждам, че и гостите започват да идват, така че няма да ви задържам повече. Желаем успех на това събитие.
Благодаря ви и на вас приятна вечер.
Now I'm going to speak with the very special guest tonight, Рон Мос. Hello and welcome in Bulgaria. It is a pleasure to me to speak with you. You're here by the invitation of Elena Cristiano. Could you tell me more about your friendship with her?
She is a wonderful spirit, a wonderful energy. She has different companies that have different products, yes, but her persona is wonderful. She's very giving, very elegant, and I have all good things to say about Elena. She's an amazing person.
How did you meet her?
I met her through my friend Maria Elena Infantino.
Hello and welcome to you too.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here.
And Elena has provided a lot of why I'm here in Bulgaria. So I'm very grateful because it's given me a chance to see another country that I previously had never seen.
Do you like Bulgaria?
Very much, very much.
Tonight you're going to do something special on the stage. Could you tell more about it?
Maria Elena and I are going to sing a song. She's going to sing a song before that. But we're just going to, most people don't know me as a singer. So it's different, and it's a different way for them to see. What they will also see is a little preview of a movie that we are doing, a Western that we filmed recently, some scenes, and we're going to show a little preview of that for everybody tonight.
And it's actually very special because it's Ron's directorial debut. So for the first time, he's also in the role of a director, and I must say working with him directing was just a wonderful experience because he's so calm, giving, and the actor just gives its best by him enabling that to happen.
So. Congratulations to both of you. I must ask, what do you prefer more, to be in the role of actor or to be on the stage?
I like doing it all. I've always liked doing it all. There's no reason not to do it all. We are all capable of doing different creative things, and I'm now broadening my creative avenues to whatever happens. So I'm enjoying it. It's a new life for me. It's a new beginning.
Very nice. The shooting of the movie were in Italy, one of my favorite countries. Can you tell me some nice moments from there?
From Italy?
Yes. And the shooting.
Italy was amazing. We filmed last year, which was not easy. But we got it done. We got it done very efficiently, and I'm very happy with the outcome. Now, there's two movies involved. The one I shot last year, called Surprise Trip, and the one that we're going to do now, called Rejected, which is a Western. So two different projects, unrelated otherwise.
Thank you very much for this interview, and also the lady, thank you very much for this interview too.
Maria.
How are you feeling? Yes?
I'm feeling great. I'm about to go on stage in like 20 minutes to sing the first song, and then I look forward to showing you the Western. It's going to be exclusive for the first time shown in Bulgaria, and we thought this is the best venue and occasion, because we love Elena so much, to give the exclusive to tonight with this wonderful creation of Ron's. And it's just wonderful to be here, and I'm half Bulgarian, half Italian, and my roots, I feel them all the time when I'm here.
I love Italy.
Yes, but Ron and I, before we sing, we always like a little bit of rakia, so we're introducing Ron to rakia, to Bulgarian wine. Here's the rakia right there. So, you see, we're getting the Bulgarian roots going.
The Bulgarian experience, this is one of the best Bulgarian experiences. I hope you enjoyed it.
I am very much, yes, obviously. Obviously.
А, много добре, благодаря. Аз съм армейски и италиански възпитаник.
Аз съм италиан 100%. 100%. Да. Не знам, може би има нещо.
Моли ме, стегляте в Италия.
Сега ние празнуваме една страхотна жена, която е Елена Кристиано. Ни казваме Елена Кристиано.
Добър вечер. На усмихнатите, най-красивите и най-обичани хора в България тази вечер. Многобройното семейство на Кристиано в Рома.
Обичам ви!